Well, I just took a shot at HLB in his bed. I ranged him at 240 yards. And I had a tiny little window, and I got enough of a rock-solid rest that I thought I could make it happen. And he took off running, so I don't know. He didn't act like he was hit. We're gonna sneak over there and look in the bed and see if there's any blood or hair or anything. Got lots of hair. I don't think this deer is meant to die, everybody.